Okay, so this is Forza Horizon demo. I do have a steering wheel, but I'm just using a controller for now. Microsoft Studios.
Hey girl, hey boy, superstar DJ, here we go! Hey girl, hey boy, superstar DJ, here we go!
Yeah, There's no need for this. Yeah, they've changed it a lot. They've changed it into like... It kind of seems like they're copying Need for Speed Hot Pursuit a little bit. Just a bit. Apart from there's no cops. Team New Zombie. Amazing. Free look. Go, 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 go. Hurry up. Take his time, much. The load.
Guys, you're listening to Horizon Base Arena with me, Scott Tyler, on the first day of the Horizon Festival. It's already a beautiful Colorado morning here with a forecast for high energy, scattered rhythms, and plenty of thundering engines. Hey, word here is that the reigning champ, Darius Clint, will be arriving at Horizon
Festival. Oh dear. Gotta get him. This is the first time I've tried. This is great. Look, you see the font on the right end? Like, dirt. At least they've got this mode still, thank God. Oh no! Oh, damn, son. He's changed it a lot already, in this film. Basically, it's not simulated anymore, so it's an arcade game. Well, yeah. Basically, Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. It reminds me of already. What's he doing? Are you allowed to do that? He's cheating. Cheating. Well, he won! Oh!
Sign up for festival races at trailers like this. When you see one, park outside it to register for the event.
Mind you, duh!
It's an off-road event, so you'll need an all-wheel drive car. Let's go to the auto show and buy one.
Mind you, duh, and Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Already. I'd probably be much better with the steering wheel, but I can't really use a steering wheel because I'm using a table. I put the steering wheel on for recording, so yeah.
Increase the skill of your opponent, you can do so in the difficulty menu. the results, try it.
This is about normally. Oh God. This reminds me of Dirt. Or like that. I haven't played a racing game in a long time. Get out of my way! But it doesn't feel like Forza anymore. I don't even think they should have called it Forza. It's not Forza anymore. But I still like it. But I think they just shouldn't have called it Forza. Should have made a new name. It says, oh no, I thought, it says, thank you for playing the Horizon demo, and I was like, that end? No. It says, enjoy the rest of the demo.
It's Horizon's way of opening our race stages to you, and your friends. Be your friends, and you'll earn credits. And friends. Any festival event you complete will become available as a Rivals event. You can enter all Rivals events from Race Central, if you don't want to drive all the way to each one.
Bring it on! Top of speed, 172 mile an hour. Ready? Start, Rivals. Let's go! What am I doing then? Basically a ghost? Yep, ghost. It says the percentage of the race you've done on top left hand corner. You see? Kind of like, what game does that? I don't know. I know another game does that. I think it's Dirt. Yeah, I like it. The driving's really good, the cockpits are really good. Feels like I'm actually going fast. The handling of the cars feel really good. You won. Because I'm amazing. God dang it, I was trying to press the handbrake and it isn't B. A. Pursuit, Dirt, and a little bit of Burnout Paradise, like the map reminds me of Burnout Paradise. Am I way? I like it so far actually. I think I like it a lot. And, oh yeah, well, not really, but my dad said it'd probably be like Test Drive. Which is a really good game, but I haven't, it doesn't really remind me of Test Drive yet. I like it a lot.
Showcase events are all about entertaining the crowd, but if you need an extra incentive, the sponsor will throw in the car if you win. Nice work if you can get it, huh?
Yes. Mustang versus Mustang. Whoa.
You and the pilot have to pass through the checkpoints in order and then race to the finish line. The plane has a much bigger turning circle than you, but in a straight line faster. So this is gonna be close.
Mustang, oh I see, I thought it was Mustang versus Mustang, but it's a Mustang versus the airplane Mustang. Damn it, that's cool. The airplane would blitz me, don't you think? Whoa! That's crazy. Well, the airplane would blitz me. I really like the handling of the cars. Oh my god. Oh, it's crazy. That was so close. It's pretty cool. Ooh. Oh, that's so close. I think I'm winning now. No. Oh, ho. Whoa, you can't end that way. What the hell? Crazy. Damn it. No. Oh, he's crazy. He's crazy. Oh, damn. Oh, it's gonna be close, it's gonna be so close. Oh my god. Oh, who won? Bam! That's so close. So close.
Nice work. You're officially faster than a plane. Can't say that about everybody, right?
Nope.
I knew it. You just bagged a sweet new ride, and now you know why showcase events are invite only. Everyone wants to get their hands on one of those.
I beat him by like a second? I have no idea. Oh crap. I pressed the wrong button! I think. Whatever, so you can race the guy who beat your time, right? Who was faster than you or something.
What's happening, yo? You're showing these festival chumps how to drive for real. You want to test yourself on the open road? You should swing by a new place in the hills in Gladstone. Look for the cell tower. We there. It's on your map if you get lost.
But basically, the map is massive. Damn. Wow. It reminds, oh, it reminds me of the map reminds me of Midnight Club a little bit and all. Let's go over there then, I guess. I'm gonna stop the recording and start over.